hunt for an escaped parolee, Alshaund Scarbough, is over. He was caught just before noon today in Chicago. Despite wearing handcuffs, he managed to escape from Department of Corrections agents on Monday.